Hey guys, Bro Brick Boy here, and today we are going to be fighting every boss that we fought in our other video, my first video that I made. So first, you may be wondering, how are we going to spawn on? So I have a balcony and we are going to stand on it and hope for the best. Let's spawn you at once. Bye. Be in the pool. Bye. Alright. Now, make sure to check out my other video that I have uploaded. Make sure to check out that one so you can see me fight each of these bosses one at a time. Oh goodness. Wish I could move right now. Oh, buddy. Why are they so hard? Doggy, we must run. We must run. Let me in. Go! They're chasing us, Doggy. Get in. Alright. You know what? No. We're gonna... Oh, my gosh. I think... Now, my other video, you did see... I'm going to use a C4, which I don't think most of you know what these are. They're way too overpowered. Go. Run, run! Yeah! Alright, let's go, 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 go. Ow, ow. You guys have to go down. Oh my. He's trying to get to me. He just can't. My heart's, you know, so I'm gonna get payback. Alright, let's get up. This might not defeat all of them. Alright, there it goes. The game's lagging. The game? I only heard the T-Rex lose. You're out. Oh my, he's black. That's all the dust. Goodness. Wait. It's just creepy. It's a red lake you're staring. Oh, I forgot one of the bosses. I knew I was forgetting one. Just couldn't get. So let's attack this guy. Comment down what I should fight my next bosses with in here. Now, there might not be other bosses for me to fight, so. Just might not want to. You don't have to. I'm not saying you have to. Yes. Alright, that was a little too fast. I think we should spawn about three of them. Make it hard. No, not you. You. Alright. I'm gonna put them out. Go over here, please. Boom. He's falling. Ah, bro, what was that? My goodness. Let's see what we got. Hook shotgun. Oh no, oh no. They're trying to get me. This is for a thermite cannon. And this actually says open fire. I'm assuming it kinda can. Eh, not really. Let's sit on place. Let's sit my place on fire. Why not? I like setting things on fire. Don't ask me. Doggy, we're in a circle of fire. My screen is blurry. Doggy, we're not gonna survive. Wait, where are these? Oh, I knew you guys were somewhere. No, I hear that. I hear that. Oh, I should use my minigun. Oh. See, I might spawn some other bosses, or maybe just some stuff, some weird stuff. What is this? What should I spawn? In the next video, guys, comment what I should spawn to fight. I've not done this. What even is this? Oh, this is just a weird thing. Look at this toy car. Yeah. Alright. I think we should find a monster truck ducky. No, what? No. We're gonna do a race around my place. Well, not a race, since I don't have no one to race. I'm just gonna run it. I'm gonna. Do this. Alright, let's get in here. And don't tell me my dog is gonna be in here. Like, weird again. Alright, he's not. Go. Okay, this way. No. I think we're already gonna crash. Yep, we already. Oh no, look at the view condition down there is just going down. What about here? Duh! Oh no, my vehicle is gone. Right, Right, I think I'm able to spawn some vehicles. No. I think we should spawn this guy. Big boy. Helps me float. And keep me dry. You know? Oh no. Oh my goodness. Why does it move so weird? I don't like that movement. I don't like the movement. Oh no. Oh. looks like a horse instead of a duck. Wait, what is that next to it? What is that? Oh no. Oh, dude. You barely. Oh no. Drive, drive! Oh no. Oh. Go. Go. No. No. What is my dog doing? How's my vehicle condition not going down? I'm literally stuck in a giant bush. It's not going down. Alright, doggy, you know how it's not going down? Okay, he doesn't know. Does not make sense. Alright, cars. Muscle car. Where am I gonna place it? I know I can just place it right there, but I wanna drive on the road. Alright, we're either gonna be in the ocean after this or just go on. Alright, let's walk over here. Well, now we're gonna hop in and why not drive? I think we should start turning now. I'm not very good at driving in this game. Oh, yep. As I told you, we'd be thrown into the ocean like that. And there goes our car. Doggy, I feel bad for our car. Let's fly up, and then we're gonna drop down and see our car at the bottom of the ocean. Or not. Oh. Seawater. Alright, that did not feel good to taste. Fly into heaven. New dimension. Right, we should spawn one of my cars. I don't know what. About an LTS van. That sounds good. Oh. Go, 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 go. Woo! Say goodbye to my friends. Oh. Ah! Oh. Doggy! Our van! It's now gone. Our van is now gone. What else are we gonna lose? Alright, I don't see our vans. That means it's just respawned. Doggy, where are you? Ah, you just picked me up. Oh, you're driving me. Wait, is my dog driving me to safety? Or not? I drive myself to safety. Ugh. Beat the smell. See what? Oh. No, my house is up. Alright, here comes the firefighter. To put the fire out. Yeah, no, he's not gonna do that. He's just come here to evacuate. He's doing the opposite of his job. Wait a minute. Let me in. Yes. I must clean up everything. love how nothing is gonna be gone here. Like, nothing is going to be left here. I didn't mean to take off. I meant nothing will be here. Except for, like, these broken bits of the earth and stuff, because, like, I can't pick that up with a racket. Oh, yeah. So we got 22 stuff here. Let's go clean up the top. Or up here. Oh, look at that. Is that like turning the wood into like white walls? It's actually kind of satisfying. No, we're not looking at that. Oh. All right. Let's get off here. Anything for me to vacuum? That. This. Oh, my glass. It's breaking. Oh, no. Oh, dude, look at my glass. No. No. Don't tell me that this is going to break the glass by pulling me through the glass. Yep, it's breaking the glass. Gotcha. Or is it breaking the glass? Is it? No, let me through. No! Let me through. Who's this? Why is this? Oh, it's me. Oh, why did the lights... Why did it just get dark here? Am I ruining the lights? I'm ruining the lights. Oh my goodness. Freaking nose like that. I thought it was just like normal. Ah, stop pushing me. Oh my goodness. Oh. Literally everything wants to come to me. Oh my. It's a big piece. Oh. There he goes. Couple of pieces of my house. I already got 66 things here. Wow. Didn't know my house had that much stuff in here. Or just like rich. We're cleaning up here. Anything coming? Yes. Oh my. Oh, okay. She made it darker. That's sushi. I don't like sushi. Wait. There's secrets behind these doors? Are those even doors? I don't know. Door. Oh, yes. Yep. Oh my. I'm just pulling out. I'm pulling out the walls. Doggy. Doggy. Am I absorbing my dog? What? He disappeared. Drink you. Drink you. Oh my goodness. You just get hit. Oh my. I didn't know there were this much broken bricks out here. Is that because of the guys over there? Are they even moving? Stop pushing me. Stop it. Pushing me. Yep, that's what happens when you push me, buddy. You just get too close to me that you disappear. Look at that. Come here. Oh, okay. More stuff. 138. Let's try to get to 500. If we get to 500, we can try to get to 1,000. Why is this so hard? There can't be that much stuff in my house. There can't be 1,000. That's like impossible. No, 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 let me in. No. Oh. What just happened? What was that? What just happened, bro? Breaking it. So that's where all the sounds have been coming from. Thanks. It's just breaking. Oh my. Oh. Look at this. The roof is falling apart from this breaking. My goodness. Let me pick this up. There. Okay. Thanks for letting me through. Sorry. What, is there something that is annoying you? Oh. This? Oh, my goodness, I can literally just walk through here. It's gonna come through. Yes. Bro. I can't believe it's been doing that the entire time. But okay. Look at the glass. Insane. Hi, sir. Oh. Oh my goodness. That. What was that? What was that? I swear, I did not put any bombs here. I've just been holding my vacuum cleaner. That was something big. That was something big. Are you serious? Wait, that's not this. That? Is that the door I just walked? No, it's not this. What is that? Doggy, are you doing something down here? Yep, he is. Look at that. Yup. You 100% do. Thanks. Look at this though. This do be suspicious. Right, I'm getting back to the game. Oh my. Look at this. What happened? Oh my. That is huge. Like, look. It looks normal from the outside. Not too normal though. But when you go on the inside, it's just as thin as can be. It used to be like that. Now it's just like this. It used to be very thick. Now it's just like not thick at all. Where's stuff that I can clean up? Not in there, I already. Oh my goodness, bro. What is with your tentacles? These tentacles are digging into my house. Oh, so it's when I do this, it like attracts that. It like makes it move. Wait, how? No, stop it. So then it bangs into the wall. Oh, that's weird. I actually did not know. No, you can't close me in there. Don't close me. Yeah. you not to. Wait, can I get this out? Without you coming after me? Oh! Oh no, I think that just broke. Is that? It probably was that. I'm just not noticing. Okay, this wants to be cut. Oh my god, bro, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing up there? What are you doing to my house, bro? What are you breaking at my house? No, I told you to stop. I told you to stop doing that. You're gonna break, and so is my wall. It's already broken. Broke the wall. Look at that beautiful. This video is pretty. Oh my goodness. I'm over here. Oh. Oh. Right as I said, I was gonna say it didn't break, but then it was just like, break. Why is there so much stuff? Oh, it's probably because the walls are breaking. Yes, I know you want to be in this vacuum. I'm sorry, but you just can't. You just can't, Lord. You just can't. Disappear. Hi. Nice. Get it. Why is there so much stuff? I know I said I would only defeat all the bosses. Here. But I'm also gonna become a person who cleans places. Yeah. Trust me. I'm totally not about to set this place. Nice. Oh my goodness, look at the fire! Oh no. Do what I normally did. You know, clean up is not my job to help this place. Oh my goodness, the fire. See what happens to it. You know, I think we should maybe. When is this gonna end? 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, and 0. How am I being for? Let's see how this stuff is doing. Oh, look what I did to the wall. Oh, that was super hard. Oh. Nice. Don't mind me just picking up everything I dropped in. I'm gonna be in for it. Go. Ah, it's on fire. What was that? What was that? What in the world? Something just exploded. Whoa? Was that my dog? Bro, was that my dog? What could that have been? That's not the place I was at. This is. Like, what could it? What? What did that be? What's that? What? Huh? Nothing happened. Was it inside? What's going on? What happened? Like, what was that explosion from? Where did that come from? I'm cleaning up this place so I can see what could have happened. What is going on? Sounds like there's like someone in the vent. Look at itself. It just ran over to me. It looks like my dog. It looks like my dog. Wait, what is going on? This is so suspicious. What is this? Wait, what are all these pieces? Oh, I know what that is. like a giant tank on the red, and if you like do a couple shots on it, it explodes. But what could have triggered that? Guys, comment down below if you know. If you saw anything. Because I did not. Like, what could have triggered that? My dog is down here, but he wouldn't. I wasn't near that. And he follows me, so down below, he would be exactly under me. Like, in the same spot, just under me. Like, so where, what could have triggered it? Well, part of this exploded. So it might have been inside there, but how would it be inside there? Like, what could have triggered that? There's no ghosts in this game. So like, wait, those things right there, that red thing, could have, just watch, if I go down here to hunting rifle, it explodes, it explodes. But how did an explosion that small reach? Actually, my goal is I'm gonna change it to 300 since I tried to do 500 a long time ago, but that was hard. Like, I got it, took me like 2 hours to do it, so like, not that. Oh dude, I only need 3 more things. Give me a sub. 1 more. 300. Now, we must fill the house. That is the end of our video. See you in our next video, and I will upload soon. I haven't decided yet. Bye, guys.